Students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Today I am going to revise the story The Fox and the Grapes. Okay, let's start with the prop. One day a fox saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a vine. He wanted the grapes and he jump again, but he did not get the grapes. The fox was sad. Again he started jump again, but he did not get the grapes. At last he said, "The grapes are sour," and walk away. The moral of story is, try till you succeed.